Hello folks, welcome. Today I'm here to talk about SymPy. SymPy is a Python library for symbolic mathematics. You can check us out on our website sympy.org. We are one of the SciPy or ecosystem libraries. If you know or have used NumPy, Pandas, we belong to the same ecosystem. Like NumPy does numerical calculations, SymPy does high level symbolic calculations like required in high level mathematics or physics calculations. You can find out more about us on our website sympy.org, or you can check out our GitHub repository, github.com/sympy/sympy. We have features to help you in a lot of areas of mathematics and physics. You can check out our modules. Some examples are geometry, integrals, matrices, and number theory. In physics, we have mechanics, optics, quantum. And you can, if you want to know more about the library, how to use it, you can check out our documentation, which will be available on docs.sympy.org. The documentation also have a tutorial, which will give you a small tutorial on how to get started with SymPy. We are an open source library, just like NumPy and Pandas. So if you want to contribute, you can check out our issues on our GitHub repository. If you are new to SymPy and looking for easy to fix issues, you can check out the label easy to fix. You'll find a lot of issues because we have 3.7K open issues. So there will be a lot of easy to fix issues. Also, I will be mentoring for SymPy in the dev sprints on Monday. So if you go through our documentation, go through SymPy and you like the library and you would like to contribute, please join me on the dev sprint day so we can contribute together to SymPy. Thank you.